Whatever. Oh no. Oh no. You get that off of me. Stop. This is horrible, no. I don't want to be down here. This is worse for the hunter. Well, I don't know. Who keeps slashing their light like that? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Wait, is that person spectating because they died? Oh. I don't even know. I'm just running around. I swear to God, somebody's using a flashlight everywhere I go. I think it's just the game glitching out now. At least it wasn't me. Oh no. I saw a flashlight, but I don't know if it was the slasher or, God, I can't see anything. I'm so tempted to use my flashlight just so I can see what's going on. We won't. I'm sure one of us will die when there's like 10 seconds left or something. Oh, here I go. Goodbye. Told you. I told you one of us was gonna die. He's by the soda machine. Oh no, he's getting close. Do you see him? He sees you. Ah, you suck. I'm gonna kill this piece of trash. Oh, what? Never mind then. No! Pause! Ah! Did you die? Oh, we won! I did it!
Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
One out right now.
Sounds good, thanks.
You prepared sounds charming.
Jump.
Oh, my giddy
assets.
Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
A little rusty on the old stunts, Jock. Bloody hell!
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan.
Huh? No!
You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Get off Natalie! Me.
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
Nut job.
I often wonder when a guy like you comes in. What does he do after he leaves? What did he use that last purchase for?
Ain't this supposed to be an ask no questions kind of place?
So you're Ballas, right? Probably an OG, too. I was reading about them online.
Are you trying to be funny with me, fool?
No, I'm sorry. All that purple and green. I'm colorblind. I have a lot of allergies, too.
If you want to keep the rest of your senses functioning, I shut the hell up and just serve me.
Got it. Loud and clear, sir. Sorry again.